Greetings, fellow citizens. Well, we have new mechanics and of course we have new bugs. No one expected anything different. And there's a very interesting bug with the Terrapin. Not quite Quenmiller Road. I would very much recommend pulling the Terrapin out right now. For some reason, right now you can attach a size 3 weapon to the rear scan seat. And he also writes that Terrapin seems to have turret ammo sizes with a lot of ammunition for each of her guns. Well, let's check it out. Well, I have already done this here, so I cannot remove this. As you can see, we have now a size 3 Penta laser repeater gun on the scanning seat. The gun doesn't appear, not in the game and not in this loadout. So let's go into Arena Commander and then we are going into the universe. I have two size 2 Badger laser repeaters under the nose with a lot of ammunition like he wrote. You have turret size ammunition counts and not pilot gun sized ammunition counts. And you have a size 3 Penta laser repeater with 251 shots. You might have to activate the gun, which is strange because I click on power off and on power on, and now our size 3 gun should be active. Let's check it out. And here we have our two size 2 Badger laser repeaters. Normal spot, and here we have our size 3 Penta laser repeater. Yeah, the gun is invisible and it shoots through the turret. But it works very fine. And now everything. Just Badger laser repeaters. And our size 3 gun. Yeah, you have your Badger laser repeaters with 126 shots each, turret size ammunition. And you have your Penta laser repeater with 251 shots. I don't think this makes the Terrapin a very good PvP ship. But she will do very well in PvE. Well, let's go into the universe just to show you that it works in the universe as well as it works in Arena Commander. And now we are in the universe in Crimhex. Let's configure our Terrapin. Weaponry. Okay. No gun on our turret. Let's put on a Penta laser repeater. Like in Arena Commander, you cannot see this size 3 gun. Maybe it's under the floor. And now we have two DR Model XJ2 repeaters, nose turret, and we have one size 3 Penta laser repeater. I put this on the other weapon group. Well, and right now we only have our size 2 guns, no size 3 gun. So we have to go to the scanning operator seat. Sit down. You have to power on. Now it's powered on. And now our Penta laser repeater should work. So now we have our size 2 guns and we have our size 3 Penta laser repeater and together. I guess this bug will get fixed rather quickly, so use it while you can. I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye, auf Wiedersehen.
Oh,
this was it. Okay, I was at my Aurora. I clicked on enter ship. My character entered the Aurora and he went through the other side, through the closed door. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Cameral underscore FFM, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.